Your queen considers herself our better. By right of blood, by way of lineage, by the grace of conquest, by the confidence of tradition. Your queen asserts this message through her crown. Her church, her parliament, her loyal subjects, her wealth, her relationship with the media and the British Empire, who in turn celebrate her lifestyle, her fashion, her cuisine and her culture. Your queen is financed by our taxes, which in turn validates the injustice of class and race discrimination in this here Great Britain, that some are born superior and deserve more just because of where they're from, or who they worship, or who they love, or who their parents are. Your queen is not our queen. She does not see us as human. We the immigrants, we the children of immigrants, we the diaspora, we the descendants of the colonized, we claim our right to question your obsolete systems, your racist symbols, your monuments to genocide. We who built your palaces, we who paid blood into your banks, we who died in mines so your crown jewels may have the biggest diamonds. We claim our place at the table, and we say, your history is not pure, your empire is not whole, your conscience is not clean, your money was printed in blood, your high horse is three-legged, and your royalty wears no clothes, and your queen is not our queen, she does not see us as human, and we know what we came here to do. We know this system is rigged, and the only path to freedom is for the system to burn. And we see ourselves as human. We judge our worth not by Christmas speeches or golden jubilees, but by deeds. Our queens walked among us. Our queens led by action, by example. Our queens listened. Our queens made bright futures out of cruel and unfair paths. Our queens cried and laughed. Our queens knew they were just like us. From the beginning, not just when it suited them. Our queens are just like us, and we are human. We need new royalty. Your queen is a reptile. Thank you.